Hey guys, how's it going? I know it has been a really long time since I have posted, like, October, November, sometime last year. But I don't know, I just haven't really been motivated that much to post at the moment. So I thought I'd just do a chill one, try and get myself back into it, because I got all this new stuff. I am really trying to get an interface so I can plug my guitar and other microphones directly into my computer, and I can record off the computer. It'll just make it a lot easier to record videos and stuff. Just turn that amp off. So yeah, thought I'd just do a nice, simple, easy one on the computer. So this guy has made a video called Best Guitar Solos. So let's hop right in, see about that. Yeah, that's definitely one. I really need to learn that. It's not overly difficult. Like, I could play this after a bit of practice, but it doesn't have to be difficult to be good. So yeah, this is definitely one of those videos. Whoops. I do know this song as well. It's definitely a good one. If you look what he does with his fretboard hand, it's only 3 to 4 notes, just kind of moving back and forward. So he holds the root note, it would be, or something like that, with his index finger, and then just pulls off and hammers on. Or what he's doing here is he's just playing those, would be alternate picking. He does there. So again, I don't think that's overly difficult. It takes practice to get it good and to get it done fast, but not overly difficult, but it sounds great. See what he's doing here? His index finger isn't moving, and it's just these three. Probably tap that as well, but yeah. This one, not difficult, just sounds amazing, you know? What a bend. Leave a comment if you want me to try do any of these solos, actually, and I'll do my best effort, I'll get these done. That'd sound really cool. It'd be great to learn some of these. solo is not that difficult, but it's like so epic and hard hitting sort of thing. I don't think I've heard this one before. Kind of like the Nothing Else Matters solo. Like, not that difficult, but hard-hitting. Yeah, right. I've heard this one either. I want one of these guitars though, that'd be pretty cool. Straight into the next one, okay. If I have heard this solo, I don't recognize it. Yep, another Guns N' Roses solo. Oh, they are good, man. Slash. Yeah, this one's definitely out there, I reckon. Yeah, well, they were definitely some pretty great solos. Some of the best, yeah, I reckon. There was some in there that I didn't actually recognize. I mean, I haven't heard every song out there, so, well, yeah, this guy's pretty good. I like this guy. go check this guy out. What's his... Freer Ockheim. Sorry if I didn't pronounce that right, but you're a good guitarist, man. That's good. That's good. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching this video. Again, I haven't posted in ages. Looking to get back into the routine of posting. Trying to post maybe once a week if I can find motivation. And, like, once I get this interface in so I can record directly to my computer, it'll be so much easier. Because I won't have to mic anything up with this thing. Like, it doesn't do a bad job. But my parents are watching a movie and I wouldn't be surprised if you can hear most of what's going on, so I'm sorry about that. But yeah, I'll try and get in, do a bit more cover videos, and try and get back into it. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one.